Hi guys, I'm Ed from The Visual Drop, and today we had a call from Ryan Taylor. He needs a customised Crep Protect helmet. Let's begin. When we spoke to Ryan, he was adamant we needed to keep it simple because it's quite a quick turnaround on this project. But if we're customising a helmet, we really can't just do a black helmet. So this is what we've done. That's the package sent off to Crep Protect headquarters for the morning. Ryan's going to be picking it up to head straight to Washington for a show they've got out there the next day. Really hope it goes well. If you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more, hit us up in the comments and hit the subscribe button. Peace.